SIDS can happen any time in the first year, but it's most common between 2 and 4 months.
The most important thing is the safest way and the best way to sleep them, on their backs, down the end of the cot.
Put you all the way down the end of the bed, and really tight so she can't wiggle down the end and the blankets can't go over her face.
Some parents are worried about their baby getting a flat head from sleeping on their backs, but that is easily avoided by alternating the position of your baby's head for each sleep. Also by changing her orientation so she turns to look at you from a different side each time.
Regular tummy time during the day also helps prevent flat spots on your baby's head and is great for baby's strength and development.
Make sure your head's uncovered, no hats on. If you do get hot, all that heat can escape.
Making sure that they're warm enough but not having doonas and pillows and that sort of thing.
Make sure there's nothing that could obstruct her breathing, like loose blankets, stuffed toys, cot bumpers. And keep the smokes outside and away from the baby all the time, not just when they're sleeping.